You know he's going to lift that trophy. He's brought Di Maria and Otamendi up, the other two most senior members of this squad, to receive it with him. It's going to be brought over to them in front of the whole team. Lionel Messi claims another title. He and his country, Kings of the Americas, once again and overall, for a record 16th time. It's Argentina, champions of Copa America in 2024.